I'm engineering, she's biochem. Been running from these feelings for so long, telling my heart I didn't need it, pretending I was better off alone, but I know that it's just a lie. So afraid to take a chance again. You and Simmons are so tight, it's like you're psychically linked.
On me. I was doing just fine tucked away in a safe indoor non-mobile lab at the academy. Then you had to go and drag us into this flying circus. Didn't even pass our field assessments, for God's sake.
Oh, please, if I forced you to follow me anywhere.
You said, and I quote, "Oh, Fritz, was the most perfect opportunity for us to see the world. We'd be supposed to pass this one up."
I hate when you use that voice. That's not even how I sound. And you were just afraid of going into the field. And don't you dare act like these last months have been the highlight of your entire pasty life.
Pasty? Oh, really? Well, when did you become so sun-kissed? Because I'm pretty sure that every minute of every day you've been stuck in a lab right beside me. At the academy, at PsyOps, this plane. You've been beside me the whole damn time.
You have to fix this. Just try and do your best to keep your hands off me, yeah? And doing what we always do. Go fix this. Together.
Progress if we can calibrate the anti-serum.
Anti-serum, yes. They got it right.
By Gemma.
I was going to do it.
I know you were. You're doing amazing things, yes. But it wasn't walk by my side in that upset you were feeling. It wasn't a word giving me hope when I had that. It was you. You're the hero.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.